Clue number one.
Guess the countries correctly after clue number one to win 120 points. The two countries are on different continents, but they are both above the equator and located on the same hemisphere.